Hey everybody, today's video we're knocking out some first cutting alfalfa here. It's looking pretty good. You can definitely tell where the snowbanks were and where they weren't, but all in all, not too bad, so we'll get her cut. Okay, so we got this field cut. Pretty good. The spots that were good were really good. They were the low spots or where there'd been snow drifts. So those were like waist high. And then you could tell that we'd been in a drought. So there were spots that weren't near as good. So, oh, and the gnats are out here. Something terrible. Just swallowed one there. That was nice. Okay, so now, favorite part when cutting a field, we'll put the bar up. So, bar's up, and everything's done. We'll take this back to the yard for tonight. It was amazing, those first few rounds over there by the road, how much dust came off. That wasn't like bugs or mold or anything. That was dust from the gravel road. So, yeah, it's been fun with all the trucks and everything going by. And these gnats are amazing. Ugh, not so much. But anyway, take care. If you haven't subscribed, please consider subscribing and have a good one.